What is up, ChangeFIT family? Welcome to Change TV and the ChangeFIT playlist. You have joined Total Body Dumbbell Strength. I'm Coach Camille, and I'm about to lead you through a gnarly 45-minute total body workout. What you will need is just a set of dumbbells or anything that you have in the house that has a little bit of weight. Feel free to even grab two water bottles. What we're going to do is start off first with a 4-minute warm-up. Then from there, we've got 3 blocks of work. Each work has 3 exercises in it. We will go 1 minute for each exercise for 3 rounds, followed by a little cardio burst. So if you're ready, let's get it done. All right, starting first with our warm-up. We're just gonna jog in place for 1 minute, and then I'll carry you through. Let's get it done. Knees up, use those arms. Warm it up, warm it up. Throughout this workout, I will be guiding you through the exercises, but also giving you some options. All I ask is that you give 100%. Knees up, elbows going. 30 seconds. Nice job, team. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Next, we've got lateral skaters. Press off that outside leg. Use those arms. Skate it. Nice job, team. If for any reason you have an issue with bounding or jumping, it's okay if you're just a little more gentle on that push-off. Be sure to pump those arms. Way to work, Change. We've got 30 seconds. Keep skating. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, let's get this upper body involved. We've got a walkout to a push-up. Hinge forward, walk it out to a plank. Nice solid push-up, and walk it back. If for any reason holding that plank becomes an issue, it is okay if in plank position, you need to drop those knees, execute the push-up, and then push back. Enjoy that nice little glute and hamstring stretch as you make it into that plank and push it back. We've got 30 seconds. Stay in it, team. Warm it up, warm it up. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. All right, let's get these hips warmed up. We're going right to left in squat position. Nice and wide. Knees and toes out, hips back, chest up. With each squat, see if you can dip a little bit lower into that squat position. Then opening up those hips, activating those glutes and hamstrings, keeping that chest up. Nice job, team. 30 seconds. 20 seconds. Almost done with this warm up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, you should be nice and warm. Here we go. First block, 3 exercises. Let me demonstrate those exercises for you. two dumbbells in the center. We have an alternating squat snatch. Knees and toes out. Beginning with one dumbbell, sit in it. Use these legs, snatch it up. Alternate, snatch. That is our first exercise. Second exercise, two dumbbells. We've got underhand row. One, two, stand it up, two high pulls. Got that? Two underhand row, two high pull. Third exercise, we're gonna take it down into plank position. Dumbbells in the center. We have a T plank. Find that steady plank position, tuck those hips. We are pulling the dumbbell up to the sky as we rotate those hips and right back down. If for any reason you need to keep your knees on the floor, that is okay. Still, same motion, pull to the sky, rotate it over to the other side. Yeah? All right, those are our three exercises for the first block. A minute each exercise, three rounds. Are we ready? Starting first with snatch. Here we go, team, knees and toes out. We've got 1 minute. Let's work. With each snatch, secure that squat position. Use those legs, drive it up from the feet, through the hamstrings, quads, upper body, shoulders. Punch it to the ceiling. Nice job, team. Stay in it. You got 30 seconds. Way to work, Change. Here we are, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, let's take it into those two rows, two high pull. Palms are up. Drive those elbows back. Two reps, stand it up. Elbows nice and high. Two reps. Let's work. Elbows back. Elbows high. Way to work, team. As you draw those elbows back and up, focus on the squeeze. You should feel total back activated. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. All right, let's take it into those T planks. Again, position those dumbbells together. And remember the option. If you need to drop your knees, that is okay. Otherwise, maintain that full plank. Rotate the feet and the hips. Press that dumbbell up to the ceiling. Remember to breathe. You got it, team. Again, the option, knees down, but still rotate at the torso. Reach for that ceiling. It helps if your eyes follow the dumbbell. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. First round done. We've got two more rounds, team. Now that you know what we're doing, just lock into that proper form. Here we go. Dumbbell alternating snatch. Knees and toes out. Sit in that deep squat. Pull that dumbbell up in front of you to the ceiling. You got it, team. Round two. Nice job, Change. Stay in it. You've got 30 seconds. Haircut, rent paid. Why God keep blessing? He don't ever take a L. So 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, here we go. Double row, double high pull, palms forward, squeeze. 2 reps, stand it up, elbows nice and high. Again, focus on that squeeze, team. You should feel the center of your back and your upper back fully activated. Strong pull. Fight against that gravity. Thirty seconds. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, take it down to those T planks. Again, challenge yourself. Maintain that plank position. Tuck those hips and rotate. Remember, it's a pull, not a swing of the dumbbell. Pull it up, right in front of that upper body. Make that full rotation. Again, knees down if you need, but still, full rotation. Punch it up to the ceiling. We've got 30 seconds. If you feel yourself coming out of that plank, straighten it back up. Hips down. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. 2 down. 1 more to go, team. Here at ChangeFIT, our last set is what? Our best set. Keep that in mind. Here we go, team. Take it to the top. You know what to do. Knees and toes out. Alternating snatch. Last set, best set, team. Stay in it. Awesome job. Keep that strength. You've got 20 seconds. Here we are, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 2 rows, 2 high pulls, palms out, squeeze. Nice job, gang. Stay in it, Change. Last set, best set. Two, and time. Last round of these T planks, guys. Stay in it. Find that plank position. Pull and rotate. Almost there, Change. Following these T planks, we have a 1-minute cardio burst. All it is 1 minute. And it's jumping jacks. Let's finish off these T planks. Stay in it, team. 20 seconds. 40 years on me, and if I get high, Three, two, and time. All right, let's stand it up. 1 minute cardio burst. Jumping jacks. Arms are going straight up. Raise the roof. If for any reason you are unable to bound or jump, it's okay if you just tap out, but keep raising that roof. We got it, team. Water break in 40 seconds.
In our own hood, somebody making a fortune. We talk about these mothers like they out here killing for sport.
Brother, kill 25 seconds.
You politicize our genocide, then use the victim as a scapegoat. But if you care, like you say you do,
15. Stay in it.
Most of my kin, dead at a pen. That's why I'm an Eskimo. I bought an igloo.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and time. Nice work on first block. Here we go, second block. Feel free to grab some water as I demonstrate. Second block, our exercises. Front lunge press, on the lunge. Find that perfect position in front of you that allows you to have a 90 degree bend in the front leg. So, dumbbells are up. Step into that front lunge, step back. Press. Front lunge, opposite leg. Step back. Press. As mentioned, it helps if you identify a spot on the floor where this front leg hits a 90 degree bend. Got it? If for any reason you are not able to bend low enough, that's okay. Go the extent that you can. All right? Awesome. Second, we're going arms. We've got our bicep curls and our front raise. Here we go. Two bicep curl. Hammer. Hammer. Front. Woo! Hold it. Yeah? Hammer. Hammer. Front. Bam. All right. Then for our abs, we're taking it down to plank. All you need is one dumbbell. Plank position. It is a plank pull through. Find that plank position. We are pulling it from one side to the other. Maintain that plank position, or if you need to drop, that's okay, but still, pull through, yeah? Those are three exercises. Are we ready? Round two, 1 minute each, 3 rounds. All right, team, here we go. Front lunge, press. Dumbbells up, let's move. Front lunge, step it back to standing, press. Again, feel free to play around with the depth of your lunge. Maybe those first couple reps, you're just trying to identify. But then, once you get into it, challenge yourself to drop a little lower. You got it, team. Dumbbells stacked above that shoulder. Nice strong press. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, let's hit these arms. Again, alternating hammer curl. Curl, curl, double front. Nice job, team. On that bicep curl, keep those arms nice and close to the body. On that front raise, let the shoulder drive it. Nice work, team. Remember to breathe. 20 seconds. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, one dumbbell. Find that plank position. Again, we are pulling through, not pushing. Underhand pull. Plank position, tuck those hips in, pull it from one side to the next, while maintaining that plank. Again, option, if you need to tuck, keep those hips forward, knees are down, but still pull through. You got it, team. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. Let's stand it up. Round one, done. Now that you know what we're doing, let's tap in. Round two, dumbbells up, front lunge press. Let's work, change. Again, use that spot on the ground as your marker. 90 degree bend in that front leg. Strong press above the shoulder. Thirty seconds. 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Let's take to that upper body. Alternating hammer, front raise. Here we go. Again, arms nice and close. Let the biceps drive that hammer curl. Raise it up through the shoulders. You got it, team. Keep it nice and strong. Twenty-five seconds. 15, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Let's find ourselves in that plank position. Again, one dumbbell. Keep those hips tucked. Nice strong plank. Pull through. Let's work, change. You got it. Total body activation, team. If you feel your upper body fatigue, activate those glutes. 20 seconds. Keep pulling. And if for any reason you need to drop to your knees, no shame in the game, team. Just keep pulling. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Two rounds down. One more to go. What's the last set? The best set, gang. Let's get into it. Dumbbells up. Front lunge and press. Stay in it, change, nice and strong. All I know is come a winner to the summer. Work on top of work, you know. 30 seconds. Moving low key like we digging tunnels. Haters, I don't see you on my Stevie Wonder. Guess it's safe to say. 20. Always on time, never hesitate. Watch the execution, I'ma demonstrate. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Last round here, hammer curl, front raise. Here we go, team. Hammer, hammer, front, nice and controlled.
Here we go.
As you start to fatigue, it's okay. If your momentum slows down, just focus on the proper movement of the exercise. Stay in it, here we are. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Let's take it down to that plank. Single dumbbell, gang. Water break is in 1 minute. Stay in it. Nice strong plank. Pull through. You got it, Change. We're almost there. We've got a little cardio burst after this. Your favorite, burpees. But first, let's finish. 20 seconds on this pull through.
I'll bring it back. I'm running on the fast break behind the back. Yeah, this that penny.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, team, cardio burst. Your classic burpee. Jump, hit the ground, chest touches. If for any reason that's a tough challenge, it's okay. If we get the jump, walk it out, push up. Yes? All right, team, here we go. 1 minute, burpee. Get up, get down. Go at a pace that you're comfortable with, team, but challenge yourself. Let's finish. Let's get to that water break. We've got 30 seconds.
I need meditation. 6 feet, Peter Luger, make the reservation. Pass the check right here.
Stay in it, team. 20 seconds.
I'm like, what a wig. Everybody trying to get my plug number for the years.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Whose idea was that? But you stayed in it. Awesome job, team. 2 blocks down. 1 more to go, team. We're in the home stretch. We'll go ahead and grab your water. Here are your next 3 exercises. All right. We're going narrow squat to clean. On your narrow squat, feet are aligned with those hips. Yeah? Sit in the squat, clean it up. Sit in the squat, boom, clean it up. Use the power of the legs, all right? Then from there, dumbbells, stay stacked. We've got 2 push press, 1, 2, drop it down, 2 lateral raise. Yeah, stack it, 2 push, boom, drop it down, use those shoulders for lateral raise, yeah? Then our plank position, feel free to do your plank either on your dumbbells or move those dumbbells aside and just go hands. We are going rotation, mountain climber. So you want to get opposite knee to opposite elbow. So notice that takes a little bit of rotating. Again, if for any reason you don't feel comfortable on dumbbells, you're more than welcome to go plank here. If holding the plank becomes a challenge, it's okay to drop down, knee, drop, knee, drop. Yeah? Last set, team. Let's get her done. All right. Going first. Narrow squat to clean. Here we go. 1 minute. Let's get into it. Sit in it. Hips back. Chest up. Use that leg power as you come up into the clean. You got it, Change. We made it this far. It's our last block. Stay in it. Sit and clean. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Nice work. All right. Stack it. 2 push press, 2 lateral raise. Push means use these legs. Straight above the shoulder for 2. Bam. Drop it to side. Strong lateral raise. Use those shoulders. Here we go, team. 1 minute. Nice strong push. Again, as you fatigue, it's okay if your speed or momentum slows. Just focus on executing proper reps. Nice job, team. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. All right, mountain climbers, again, your choice if you want to do them on the dumbbell or go flat. That's okay. And if you need to tuck in those knees, that's okay too. Here we go, team. Mountain climber, elbow to knee, rotate. Again, if you're dropping down, knees here, boom, drive it in. Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Round one done. 2 more rounds, team. Let's stay in it. All right, narrow squat to clean. 1 minute. Let's get there. Hips back, chest up. You got it, Change. We're in it together, team. We made it this far. Let's finish. Use those legs. Nice strong clean. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. Stack them. 2 push press, 2 lateral raise. Use those legs. Nice strong push. Let the shoulders drive the raise. Twenty seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and time. Let's take it down to those mountain climbers. Get on dumbbell or mat or drop those knees. Target. Knee to elbow. Let's work, team. Keep it nice and strong. Rotate. Again, if you need to drop, that's okay. Drive those elbows in. Drop. You've got 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. 2 down. Last set. Very best set, team. It's our last one. Let's get into it. Narrow squats. Clean. Here we go, change. Last round. Let's get there. By the way, yes, one last cardio burst. Stay in it, team. Remember to breathe. No, it's coming right on time with the best. As long as you don't ever try to keep my vibe. Hips back. Chest up. 20 seconds. Goodbyes, I'ma throw those out. No, it go around, come right back around. Yeah, my team fly with the promo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Stack it. 2 press, 2 lateral raise. Remember to push with those legs. Here we go, team. 1 minute. Stay in it, change. Keep it strong.
Yeah, I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling good. Ain't got everything I want, but I'm living good.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. One last round of mountain climbers, team. Cardio burst, and we're out of here. Secure that plank. Knee to elbow, team. Knee to elbow. Here we go. Last round. Let's get her done. Rotate. Again, it's okay if you drop down to those knees, but still, drive. Elbow to knee or knee to elbow. You got it, gang. Let's finish. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, time. 1 last minute. Last cardio burst. Lateral shuffle, team. Right to left. 3 steps right, 3 steps left. Let's play that defense. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's get there, team. Last minute. You're almost done. Stay low. Time. Awesome job, ChangeFIT family. Meet me here in the center for a nice little cool down stretch. That is 45 minutes of total body dumbbell strength. All right, bring that heart rate down. Feet nice and wide. My favorite stretch, reach up and over. Feel that elongation on that side. Same thing on the other side. Up and over. Nice, strong, elongated stretch. All right, we're going to pivot. Kind of a lunge position, but more so. Tuck those hips in. You should feel that stretch along the inner thigh. Keep that pelvis tucked forward. All right, push those hips back. Bring that toe up. Reach. You should feel the stretch here on the inner thigh. All right, let's rotate it over. Same idea, pelvis forward. Feel that stretch on that outer thigh. Push those hips back, toes up, inner thigh stretch. All right, bringing it back to center. Find that balance. Grab that quad. Stretch. Same thing on the other side. Find that balance. Quad stretch. All right, bring those arms over. Same thing on the other side. Open, over. And then pulling it back for a nice little tricep stretch. Tricep, but also that side lat. Elbow back. Same thing on the other side. Elbow back. Tricep and side lat. All right, standing it up onto those toes so that you stretch out those calves. Reaching up all the way to the ceiling, nice long stretch. Bring it back down and hug yourself for checking in to Change TV and your ChangeFIT channel. Keep in mind, you've got additional classes that you can take for free $99. Please do join us, 30-minute, 45-minute workouts for your ChangeFIT challenge. I'm Coach Camille, we'll see you next time.